You can't stand either. Go and lie down, Donald. You're too weak to stand. You're totally blind, and you've lost the power of speech. Can you hear me? Have you gone deaf as well? Oh, my God. The only hope you can smell what I'm saying. I will try to talk pungently, use aromatic nouns only, and perfumed verbs.
I am not deaf.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. I heard what you just said. You said, yes, you are.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Well, you didn't hear what I said before.
I did.
Then why did you not reply?
You were speaking nonsense.
No, I was not.
Yes, you were. You said I was blind.
You are blind.
No, I'm not. I can see perfectly.
No, you can't.
I can.
What can you see?
Everything that is there.
But there's nothing there.
Then I'm not blind if I can't see it.
Can't you see it?
See what?
Can't you see that there's nothing there?
I see my dearly beloved wife of many years.
It's not her.
Who is it then?
It's me.
Oh, this is nonsense. Nonsense. And you said I could not lift this box.
You cannot.
Yes, I can.
You can't. Not without doing yourself permanent damage.
I can't. There.
Now you're permanently damaged.
No, I'm not. I'm fine. Fine. And so on all the chairs, I can say that to F whenever I like.
No, you can't.
Will you stop trying to undermine me?
Call me a fool if you like.
Fool!